That's surprising to me, especially with some of the matchups that we have seen in both sessions.
Only once in a Ryder Cup history has any match in a session finished before the 17th. And that one remains at the leader.
There it is for McIlroy to close him out. And Dustin Johnson and Matt Kuchar have lost a four-ball match for the first time together. They're previously 2-0-0. McIlroy showing that firepower, making an eagle three to end it. And this one was as good as it gets, John. The speed was good. The line was perfect.
That's a sweet eagle right there to end the first day here on Friday.
I think that bow might have been aimed at the American fans, maybe just a little bit.
I don't think it was any ill.
No, not at all.